This simple skit is a common example of the issues of privacy in today's schools. Many students' privacy rights have not been met through bullying and harassment.
Students' personal information has been released to the public, such as their house address, crutches, etc. This information usually causes some kind of injury to the person. We need to put an end to this.